Okay, we're back with the SU35 stock motor and housing with a CS10 rotor. And as suspected, the other motor is faulty because watch these results. Kilogram after stabilizing, so that's huge. The other motor can't even do 0.7.